Hi everybody, this is a review of my new cascade skirt, and you can get a little look of it. I have not run in it yet, but I'm actually running a half marathon in it. That's usually a no-no to run a race in a skirt or anything you haven't worn before, but I'm feeling pretty confident that it's gonna work out. I don't like carrying my phone ever because my phone is just way too big, but I'm gonna try something. I've tucked my phone into this little side pocket. I am going to cover it in plastic and then pin the pocket closed. So I think that'll be pretty comfortable, I'm hoping. I really like the look of the skirt, so I think it's pretty cute. And I will let you know in a couple of hours how the race went. All right, the race is over and it was fun and really beautiful. About the skirt though, the pocket situation, it worked out great. There wasn't any bounce at all. I have an iPhone 7 or 8 or something. I don't know, it's pretty big, but it did fit in the pocket and it didn't bounce. Even though there are two layers on this skirt, it was super light. It didn't feel heavy at all, so I really like that. I usually wear an extra small, and I think that this is either I'm getting a little bit bigger, or maybe this is a little bit smaller. I thought it was a little snug. It felt a little smaller than the other skirts I have. If I had to wish for one thing with this skirt, I wish that it had a drawstring, because I kind of felt like this was just needed a drawstring to it. I do like that aspect to some of the other skirts. But otherwise, it was perfectly functional. It was very soft on the inside. So I did like the skirt, and I will be